WHIC.
Billy Batson, boy reporter for WHIC Radio, recapping the events that led up to Kondok being claimed as a domain of the Lord of the Underworld, Neron.
This is what it takes.
It seems as though your quest to take a soul has awakened, well, greed. A deadly enemy, to be sure.
Greed consumes.
Undeterred, Black Adam and his ally fought the deadly enemy of man, greed. I don't think the blatant symbolism bothered him even a little bit.
Step aside, fool. This victory was supposed to be mine.
Now, be nice to our guests. I think they have earned an audience.
Isis, if you can hear us, we are nearly there.
Be ripped you asunder.
Beloved Isis, at long last.
I knew you would free me one day.
I'm afraid I just can't give up a soul without a fight.
You self-important tyrant, I will make you pay for the cruelty your arrogance inflicts.
Thank you.
Black Adam tried to trade his ally's soul for Isis, but Neron counteroffered. Give me contact, and I'll split Isis into her deadly and virtuous selves. Half for Neron, half for Black Adam. It seemed like a good deal, except Neron kept the virtuous Isis in the underworld and unleashed the deadly one on the world above. A real bum deal for Black Adam. And that's how it happened, listeners. Now Black Adam has to figure out how to save Khandaq and rescue Isis all over again. Boy, it's a real puzzle. One that the brave hero Shazam is sure to be on hand to help solve.
I'm not interested in an extended stay on Quard, so let's get the show on the road.
Show some respect, Jordan. I carry the spark of the entity Parallax within me, the first being to experience fear in this universe. I must transfer it to the central power battery before it is snuffed out completely.
Just don't make me regret this alliance, Sinestro. I've got my eyes on you.
Red Lanterns on Quard? Destroy them! I must complete this task alone. Fear my might. You cannot defeat me! Step foot on Quard.
Destroy Sinestro!
We
will bring his head to Atrocitus!
Uh-oh. Sounds like Sinestro bit off more than he can chew.
I will feed you to Parallax. What? My ring! What's happening?
We need to get in there, fast!
That spark! Forget Sinestro! Get the spark! We will take it for Atrocitus!
Whatever they've done, it's caused Sinestro to lose the spark. If they get away with it, we'll all be in big trouble.
We must get the spark to the back.
Sinestro, I'll make sure Please and her buddies don't go anywhere.
Time. How could my ring fail me now? Something must have happened.
I can't hold them forever. When you're ready to take one down, let me know, and I'll lower the shield. Just be ready for a fight.
My ring is failing against them. Make yourself useful and take down Bleeze and her dogs. I will do what I can.
I will make your nightmares real. Feel my might.
You're through, buddy.
Your fears made real.
Must act now. I will be the conduit and transfer the spark of Parallax to the battery. It is complete. Parallax will be reconstituted inside the battery. However, something feels... Never mind. You may leave now.
You'll get no argument from me, and while I can't say I'm thrilled to see Parallax again, it was necessary to keep the emotional spectrum in balance.
It is time for you to leave. Do not make me send for an escort.
All right, let's get out of here. I don't like the way Parallax is eyeballing me.
One minor hitch. Grodd and his army isn't about to let any human help him with his equipment. I'm sure you won't mind giving in to your primal instincts for a bit. Simply push a button. The effect will be purely temporary.
Stand by for the next stage of your evolution. Enjoy your higher state of being.
Just another of
Stand by for the next stage of your evolution.
Star, I need backup.
Stand by for the next stage of your evolution. Enjoy your higher state of
being.
If Grodd sent you, it is time for me to go.
There's something different about this monkey. I'm hit! We need backup. This isn't one of Grodd's usual monkeys.
Gorilla Technician Report. The transmat pad will play a vital role in Grodd's conscience.
What has Grodd done now? This can't be happening! Fall back! Fall back! We need a bigger gun! You're just another of Grodd's mindless slaves! I need backup! This can't be happening! Don't make me do this! There's something different about this monkey. Fall back! Fall back!
Down.
We need a bigger gun! What has Grodd done now? You're just another of Grodd's mindless slaves. I'm hit! We need backup. This isn't one of Grodd's Star, I need backup. We need backup. This isn't one of Grodd's usual monkeys. Star, I need backup. This can't be happening. I'm hit. This is the end of the line. What has Grodd done now?
Decontamination starting. All human contaminants will be removed. All human contaminants have been removed.
Flash and his full mentor will be here in seconds. This devolver will transform one of them into an ape, allowing me to bend his will with my powers.
Not so fast, Grodd. You've threatened humanity for the last time. The Speed Force just got an upgrade.
Insolent human, I will pulverize you both. Feel the wrath of Grodd! Activate the devolver. It will turn one of these speedsters into my slave.
Weather forecast for today, windy with a high chance for tornadoes.
Hey.
today, windy with a high chance for tornadoes.
You have done well. Now, leave me. My new plaything should keep me amused for some time.
Faster than lightning, then.